Go, what's under the front trunk on the Ford Mustang Mach E. Opening it up, it is really huge. You have this nice divider in there, but if you look close, you'll see there's a button right here in case someone's trapped for them to get out. I get that's required by law, but who do they think is going to be able to fit in here? Someone gets this car, duet this, showing me that you could fit inside and actually get out.